The story describes a gleaming sword thrust into a huge stone, and only the rightful King of Britain could pull it out. The fiercest warlords and the strongest soldiers tried in vain to free the blade. But then, young Arthur stepped forward.
It was easy because Arthur is the rightful and true king of the Britons.
As a health and safety, I'm ably supported by your Royal Highnesses, I think.
Right, very dangerous. I don't think this is going to work.
In two hands.
There is a knife there.
What?
There is a knife if you want
to. I know there is. This is something that is more unusual.
That's why it's 6-3.
Shouldn't forget
that. This is all the Lord Lieutenant's idea.
Yes, that's very nice. There is a knife. I don't know whether you'd like to just do a little bit.
I think I might just put a knife in
I
it.
I think that's a really good idea.
See if it works.
Oh, yes, it goes
in beautifully.
Beautifully.
Somebody else can...
Finish it off.
...do the rest of it.
Well done. We will leave you some. It's quite a lot.
Yes, it is. Lovely. Thank you very much indeed. That's very.
The legend of King Arthur tells the tale of his sword Excalibur, the holder of which is the true king, or queen, of Britain.
I've been alive for 4.5 centuries. I am immortal.
Here we are, born to be kings. We're the
Somebody else can
finish it off.
Do the rest of it.
To survive in a war with the darkest power.